Hello everybody, it's your boy The Psychic Gamer back again with another episode of Celeste. And this time we are gonna maybe get to the last room. Maybe, I don't remember. Dang it. I forgot about that. Okay, I got farther. And I'm in a more comfortable position for this recording, so you won't be hearing me stretch that much this time. I've been doing this for 2 hours. Wow. A lot of stuff to edit. And by edit, I mean add an intro and a thing at the end. The title card and the thing at the very end. Dang it. See, this is how long the chapter is when I know, like, most of the time what to do and how to do it. So, yeah. See, I feel like I'm angling it downwards and it's like, nope, you are angling it sideways. I guess with Joy-Cons, it's like easy to do that because like you can tilt it, you can like turn it in your hand. It's like what you think is sideways actually. Or whatever. Okay, come on, let's do this. Yes, okay. Oh yeah, this is one of the last rooms if I remember correctly. I didn't even go up. So difficult because like it's so like precise. I'm gonna try something different this time. Okay. Oh, I thought I died there. Wait a minute. Hello, bird friend. When did I get the... Oh, gosh. Oh, this is the room. So, I spent so long trying to hit that and then instantly going to grab this wall for so long, and I didn't realize I got a dash back when I broke it. So, I spent like 30 minutes on that room. All because I'm an idiot. There's the... We finally got to the Psychics and Idiots story. Okay. Dang it. Go. Come on. Oh, come on. I swear I did that correct. The worst part about having wave dashing be like a central mechanic is like sometimes like you feel like you've done it right, but you don't get the dash back, and it's super annoying. This feels important. Yep. The final room. Well, almost. That shot me far. I don't know what. Whatever. I might not be talking during this section because you have to be super focused like that. I messed up because I wasn't that focused. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And that's it. Unless you decide to go back and get a very special prize. Oh no. Oh gosh. Which does involve dying if you mess up. Oh gosh. No! Well, yeah. If I don't get there again this round, this try, I'm just gonna end the video here, and then when I actually do get there, I'll start filming again, because I don't want to waste you guys' time. Ooh, very close. No! Okay. That's gonna be all for this episode. I'll catch up with you guys in a second. Psychic Gamer out.